That would have got the price on the bitch.
I'm not gonna say he looks like a monkey. Did he just call Spike Lee a nigger? With the E on? I don't know. Apparently it's too bad for our eye. Whoa. If that's not one of the dopest scenes I've ever seen, and she's sexy than a motherfucker.
That boy be having fun.
Nigga, would you not have fun jumping on that chocolate ass?
I have fun on any damn woman's ass chocolate joint.
Caitlyn Jenner.
He hurt himself trying to jump in there.
Nigga. So he went from jumping on the ass to riding
Chris. This boy doing the genuine.
He can't do it like me. If you can't make that broom stand on his own, you feel me?
That shit's stupid.
That nigga hitting froggy style. Whoa. Is he supposed to be your boy from that movie with Ice Cube? How You Learning?
He look like Dave Chappelle.
Ashy Larry. Homophobic. I couldn't read the rest. Beans. Misogyny. This nigga's jacking off, bruh.
Dope as fuck, but you know this is the type of shit where Russell Westbrook listened to before he get dressed. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Dad, it's me. Oh, I'm Tyler. I think I be your son, Tyler. I called you the wrong name, see? My brain's splitting. Dad isn't your name, see? Dad, it's a little more fitting. Mama's on the tune when you ain't have any fuck to spare. Nigerian fuck. I'm stuck with this shitty facial hair. Also stuck with a beautiful home with a case of stairs. See, not being there, fucking fire started my damn career. But fuck it, I got Clancy. He gave me the chance to see a world I wasn't supposed to. I'm stoked that I didn't know you were such. You ain't give a fuck and consider that's where I'm going now. Fuck is in no coma. I'm changing my shit to Haley, and I just ain't being wise, nigga. You a fucking faggot, nigga. Gotta show on Monday. Guess you ain't getting no passes, nigga. But if I ever had the chance to ask this nigga and call him, I hope he answered.
He just pulled the whole little Eminem type of shit.
And we was locked in.
Yeah.
He did what he intended to do, cause that was dope as fuck. Nigga, that was a key of hard dope.
Yeah, that was so dope. Then I like to sing it in the background.
The only thing that would have made this doper if Pharrell would have gave him some vapes. Yeah, that was hard.
Yeah.
Like, at first it was just funny, it was silly. He was bouncing on the ass, which, man, is probably my favorite scene now of fucking all time.
Of reactions, period.
Yeah, like, that's fucking dope. And then we're all the way invested, and he gives us this story about his dad that was fucking dope as hell. Like, Tyler?
They should make a gift for that ass bouncing.
You should make a gift of the ass bouncing. Or somebody
should make a gift
of us bouncing on that ass.
Good morning, boy. Do that.
Yeah. Y'all, let us know how you feel.
Like, comment, and subscribe. That was dope.
Can I get on the left cheek?
No matter.
Okay. You can jump in the crack. Maybe follow. If you fell in the crack while she was clapping her ass, would you be able to breathe?
Good question. And guess what time I wake up?
What's up?
Crack a dog.
We done sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. J.
just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle. Just me and my niggas sold enough drugs to buy a bicycle.